someone else.
You don't know your own mind.
It's nearly a complete stranger.
What you claim not to know is nearly what you've denied. You've recaptured your vagrant memory. What are you doing with them? You once rejected my attempts to control our lives forcefully. Now you've allowed another to succeed in my role.
I won't miss your tentacles.
You'd prefer the hot, stinking breath and unyielding attention of a potent, unreasoning, unfeeling Hellraiser? I don't think so.
Can you give me more than a warning? Caterpillar said you might help.
I'd need a better reason to respond than what's currently on offer.
If you don't, we're all doomed.
Not doomed. Forgotten. I may survive here, but you're finished. You see the pattern of destruction? I know you do. Train is trying to destroy all evidence of your past, and especially the fire. Now, who would want that? Who benefits from your madness?
The destruction of Wonderland is the destruction of me.
Indeed. And vice versa.
I've set it in motion. I can derail it. This is good for me. I'm not insane. I didn't kill my family. I am fine. I'm not mad. I'm innocent. I mean, not guilty. What's happening? What are you doing?
The train must be stopped. But there's more to do. Your view conceals a tragedy. The whole truth you claim to see eludes you because you won't look at what's around you.